Alright, well, I guess this will be part two of the Tormented Souls. So, let's get into it, yeah? I even remember how to play this. So, where are we actually? Yeah, there's a quick turn. Okay. Don't remember where I am, so that's great. I completely forgot where to go and what I was doing. What is it? Okay. Let's see the... Okay. Oh, wrong one. I don't think I'll need that bag right now, so. So where am I even supposed to go? Let me go back to the dentist room over there. I mean, I don't want to kill both of them because I don't want to waste ammo, but at the same time I might have to just get past the area safely. But I can try the run past. Okay. That's just great, huh? Oh, there's the other part of the heart that I needed. I think I remember where this goes.
The jugs in this cabinet are neatly arranged.
Internal organs. Incredibly
quiet.
those little souls with me. Got any heals over here? Ah, yes. It spells out help. Do I remember where this goes? No, I don't. Surgical tools. They don't appear to be in good condition. Is that all in the room? Is this that? Okay, so I guess. Wait, there should be another door then. Ah. It's blocked off. Okay. Wow, that's very, very fair. Okay, yeah, you can stop all that. You can miss me with that. I don't remember where this goes. Like, I have a very small idea. Very vague idea. So it'd be this one, right? Yeah, next room. Would it be this one?
How can I find?
It's on the second floor of the east wing. Take the stairs in the main hall. Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you, Fata. Library build a second floor, but I will get to a second floor then. Alex's keypad. I don't know the code to, so. Over here is dead end, yeah? So, where would I go? This is where I wanted to go. Oh my god. Is it the chalice heart? Okay, oh, I thought it was stuck. So what now? Nah, really? Can I get this save, please? Oh, thanks, bro. Appreciate you. What would this be for him? Doesn't sound doesn't sound good. Don't think I want to know where that came from. This one, the one downstairs, are just locked. Like, there's no, like, locked on the other side. Oh, my controls are horrible, I guess. So where would I go? Where would I even use this at? Can't go to the pharmacy. It's like a... Okay. The door is locked. From the other side, it must have... I can go back and try the maternity ward, but this is a waste of time. Yeah, because it's closed off. So where would I go? Thank you. See, if I die, then I'm gonna do all that over again. It's gonna be kind of annoying. Take that hard, that hard turn. Is it in the other room, you think? It's in the other room, I think that's right. Miss? Stupid? Goofy. Okay, why'd you slow down? Say right now. Where do I go then? Would it be downstairs? Oh, if I get hit, I'm gonna die probably. What is that? Oh my god. What is that spawn? What was that about? Some actual bullshit, but okay. Nah, I can't even run, fucking. Waste some time. Oh, it's the only other locked door, right? And it's locked on the other side. It's like, where would I go? And it's all dead ends. I've been over there before. Probably gonna be a cut anywhere in the vid, so. I'm gonna risk it. Dude, that guy just spawns there every single time, literally in front of me. I've gotten hit twice on that dude. Okay, either I die here or I can actually go over here. Hopefully they're not just waiting in front of me again. Yeah, like that's super fair, right? Oh my god. This game's completely fair and balanced. I guess I'll get back to where I was then. You know what? How about I actually kill these dumbasses? That'd be, dude, you guys be smart, huh? Oh my god. No. I forgot how this game works. There you go. At least now I know where to go. I feel like I should have killed those guys a long time ago, but like the problem with that is I don't have any ammo now. So I guess one's still over here, but I'm not sure about that. Yeah, I am right, okay. I don't think I need to kill that guy either. These two guys are pretty annoying, so that's why I killed them. Oh yeah, I should give you the creeps. This whoa, look at that new area. Oh, main hall, was I here? No. Oh yeah, I came from there. Oh yeah. Oh, time to explore and hopefully get a save, because deal with any more of that. Imagine I don't have plan for you. Weakling. Okay, more like a cross puzzle. And that door's still locked over there, so it'd be funny if we didn't find any meds in the pharmacy. Oh yes, like I need more nail gun, nail ammo. Oh yeah, I actually do, so. Door is this? I'll find out later, I guess. Gotta check everything, you know? Oh, the chapel. Oh, he doesn't sound good. He's full on sprinting over here. No, you can stop that. At least I'm not in danger. How much ammo do I have though? I can't kill anything. Another puzzle. Might be something in here, but I can't finish thing off in here. Puzzle. Ooh. No. What are you doing? You're weird. Weirdo? What are you doing camping? Like, come on. Oh my god, bro. What was that? There was a body on the ground. I don't know if I saw that, but that was a shotgun. Okay. Please give me a save.
You shouldn't have come here.
Well, wasn't I forced to be here?
The figure seems oddly familiar.
Dude, I need to find. Go back in there first. There might be a save in there or something. Okay, yeah, I'm going right back in there. I need a save, please. I've made so much progress with no save. Okay, thank you. Oh, I'm about to say, like, really? No way you're gonna do that to me. So now I can explore just a little bit more, but I don't want to risk dying, so. I'd rather just save her now. Oh yeah, I shouldn't have come here. Now watch, he's gonna camp this area. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do anything. Would it be even better if you gave me some heals, yeah? Or even better than that?
A gun.
Yeah. He's gonna be camping this door, watch. Okay, he's not, surprisingly. That corner. What is that? Man, get away from me, ugly.
Holy fucking
shit. Oh, wait, wrong door. Okay. I'm gonna pop back in and see what that body was. If I can get past this idiot. Hey, you done camping? Oh my god. You really just stood there and said, what's up?
This area.
Is he just gonna camp there? He's a weird one, I won't lie. Oh, I thought this was a body. I got so scared. This camera angle is not. Sure, no. That was a weird ass camera angle, I can't lie. Okay, so there's a downstairs and upstairs. Do I know it's on either one of them? No, I don't. But I think second floor might be good to go to. Hi, how you doing? No. Hi, how y'all doing? Of course it is. First, there's a gate randomly. Okay. Oh, it actually unlocked. See, I'm not able to kill anything right now. Like a code or something up there, or somewhere where they go, or something like that. Oh, it is open. Ah, man, why are the statues moving? You got me messed up. He's got that all figured out. Man, he can have that area. I ain't gonna disturb you ever again, buddy. So there's like three things over here. I can't go over there. I can't go over here because these knights look like so. They look so. Oh my god, I'm trying to. Yeah, talk about unstable. Look, it's not one of these statues, like the one in that area. 94, December. December 16, 1994.
Could that possibly mean, though?
Of course it is. Oh, there's a library, but I can't reach the library. God, I can barely see that. Dang, I kind of need to go over there too. Well, one thing I left to do now is check this basement. That doesn't work. I guess go back to those knights and see. Oh, it's only one. I'm gonna check one area. Oh, look, some ammo. I didn't see that. Unless that just got there, which I want to say it did. Stop it. No, stop. Go back. Of course. Thank you. Wait, isn't this just blocked off then? What's the point? What is the point? Two door, two things, this, that. A door that's locked on the other side. Let's see, I can go back over here, or juke them. Try the kitchen. I guess, I mean, you only live once, right? Except you have multiple lives, but we won't talk about that. Or I could kill him. Which I'm probably just gonna do. That's six. I feel like one of those shots missed. I don't know why, but that last one did not seem like a hit. I have barely enough to kill one more of those. I totally make every shot count now. Of course, there's a gate. The kitchen. Oh, look at that, it's so dirty. Let's open it. I'd probably put someone in there, I guess. Yeah, definitely. Grab a knife or something. Hey.
You won't believe in this place.
See, December 16th, 1994. Yeah, talking about a prime jump scare.
It smells awful.
Okay, thank you. It's unlocked. Let's see. Don't beat anybody in here, because I'm like, I got enough shots of this. Ah, you can't go up the stairs. Oh no. I don't have enough ammo. What do I do? Well, he's super weak though, so like. What just happened? No way, they just gave me one. This game is tripping, man. Oh my god. Are you serious? One. Oh my god. A singular nail. This game's on some stuff. Okay, but the course is locked. Wait. Who's in here? Come on, we can talk. I got ammo for this, guys. Come on. Where am I? Oh, I'm back over. Where am I? Heals? Please be a heal. Save? Save would be better, honestly. Oh, thank god. Well, how much? One? Two? Bruh. What is that? Why is it giving me one nail? What is this? I don't think the game can hate me any more than that, huh? I did kill that thing, right? Yeah, I did. I mean, I can come back in here and try to kill that guy so I can at least explore it a little bit better and safer. But if this one shot doesn't kill him, then... I can't even save it as a horse fire right now.
Bullseye.
Last two gave me one nail each. Like, what is that about? It kind of feels like a waste now. I won't lie, I shouldn't have done that. Map, thank you. Yeah, it feels like there's literally nothing here besides the disc, which I could just easily go past them. Now it feels like I just wasted ammo. Of course, I did. The lift's not working, so... Studio... That door... Yes? No. I don't even know if the door's working. I can go try it again. What is that noise? So, something from the doors. Okay, so I have a door knocker and some acid. great combination. Coming out with zero ammo. Oh, this weird camera angle off of me. Would love to save again. That scared me, I don't even... I wasn't expecting to hear that randomness. Push, Mario, push! Push, Mario, push! I can't do it. Oh, I'm over here. Should be a door right here then. Showers? No, no monsters. Please? No, this is the wrong door. But if I go here and take a right, I should hit that corner and go up there. See, I can start making random noises like that. Ugh, of course it is. Which side is that going to be locked from, huh? Me scared? Totally not. You think? Oh, hell no, bro. What was the flicker? Was I going insane? Whoa. Okay, well, I guess don't go in the dark then. Oh no. Let's see. Oh, bet. Oh. Yeah, no, I could do that. Is there any over here? I didn't see any over here. Oh, bet. Wait. What? Come on.
This game trash.
Are you sure I can do it? Alright. No. Oh my god, I got stuck. Joke's on you, buddy. You gave me a chance to look around. For like 3 seconds. Thank you. Why weren't you? No way. I don't have enough help for this. Hit that left. Where am I going? Please! No! Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I don't have any heals, no saves. I've explored so much. Oh my god, bro, get off of me! I literally don't have anything. What do I do? I think I'm just stuck right now. If I can find a save, I'll go check out those knights. But other than that, I think I'm dead. Yeah, I don't know. I think, yeah, there was, no, there's a guy in there, so I can't really check that out. I mean, what I can do is learn from mistakes, not kill the guy in that wheelchair in the first place, save some ammo, possibly kill this guy, see what he has, but other than that,
I'm kind of fucked, you know.
It's cold in here. Metal. What's, where's metal? What been... There's two saves here right next to each other. I can try the pharmacy. If not, I'll go check out those knights. If I die, I die. I know what to do, so. Alright, well, knights, here I come. Shut up, nobody likes you. I can't let you just instantly die. See, there's another area, though. Where was it? Wherever it was. Yeah, I can't access that because that's locked. What does green mean? Is it the area's cleared? That would be helpful to know, but
I wouldn't say yet, but I don't know.
Doesn't fit where? What doesn't fit? It's not here, is it? It's the other one, right? Yeah. No, it is this area. I can't go like two places because of the so that guy over there. What's over here, actually? Nothing. Locked door right here. I bet you there's a heal in there. Eh. let's risk it. Okay. That seems like a worse idea. I really had the lights off. I'm trying to see what's over there. Oh, there's ammo. Of course there is. Okay, that's totally appropriate. Don't be locked. Oh my god. No, no, fuck me, I'm dying. No. Wait, do you think they're blinds? Oh my god. I don't wanna. I had to risk it though, I had to. Yeah, I'd be any more unstable, like, for real though. I want to say that those guys are blind, but at the same time, if I risk it, I die. But, I mean, I do think they're blind, though. Game. My game just... crashed. Let's go. Okay. Love when my game crashes. My game crashed. Oh.